She's very smart, nice and loving, and she has a loving family, and she cares about her dog more than me, but you know, that's okay. Love her dog more than her. But what I see her doing in the future is I see her having a great career and being successful in life.
I see you as having a good job somewhere in the medical field. I don't know where, but somewhere in that. And I would describe you as bold because you're never afraid to say anything to anybody, so.
Ready? Jehanna Godinez is probably the most introverted person I've ever met. She doesn't really go out much. She likes horror movies. she's very kind, and I've known her for a really long time, and she's always there for me, and she's very caring. Where I see Jehanna in the future is at Redlands, of course. She got in. Woo! What are they? Bulldogs?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Go Bulldogs. Okay. And her and her boyfriend are gonna go there, and then they're gonna get married or whatever, and I'm gonna be a bridesmaid. But I see her in the future as being a very successful woman, and I'm proud of her.